Welcome back ladies and gentlemen to the channel. You are now tuning into the John Don Gaming channel. God bless all. Make sure that you subscribe to the channel whenever you can. And yeah, you know what this is all about, especially if you watched this content already. And if you haven't watched this content already and you don't know what this is all about, make sure that you watch previous videos in order to get caught up on what this is all about. Let's dive back in, y'all. Peace.
Let's go. You know, this car ain't quite the party bus. Some other time.
Banged the south right out of me. There's more where that came from, sugar. Huh? Oh, yeah, take it. Oh, yeah. Oh, God, you're so hard inside me. Oh, yeah, I feel these big fucking titties. Oh, yeah, you like them shaking in your face while I'm riding you? Oh, yeah, baby, I'm coming for you. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, yeah, you're the man. You should get paid for this. You're a natural. Anything else I can get you? Oh, gosh. It's so hard, my mom. Oh, you like this sloppy blowjob, baby?
Good.
You're just too fucking much, man. I need a break.
Hey, man.
Gilmo.
Hey, what's up?
Why pussy get fucked?
Civil War.
Hey!
Fuck off, Johnny. Hey, you're a couple real badasses. Put a beat down on an old man. Yeah, we don't take that. We have a deal with them.
Just about. Please, get those millennial ass wipes.
Fuck what? Hey, here's an old man who might hit back.
Speaking of accidents, those guys had one. Yeah, you and me both, brother.
It's a pain, I know. Walking down by the studio now, I got something I'd like to show you.
Yeah, of course. I'll be right over.
Going on. you want to talk shit?
Amigo on the phone, real amigo.
Out, maybe I'm cut out for the movie business after all, huh?
My friend, you're a sentimental thug with zero artistic training and nothing interesting to say. I would say you're overqualified. Anyway, shut up and take a look at that.
Oh. Oh. Fucking A.
Feels good, doesn't it?
Feels like I've finally done something with my life. Actually done something. Movie.
Welcome to show business. Nothing but make-believe will ever feel quite real again. All right, Michael, come on. Let me show you some rushes. I think you're gonna love it, but it'd be great to hear your notes.
Hey, baby, I just wanted to tell you, I'm finally doing something with my life. I'm making a movie, a real one. Call me.
Thank you.
Big empty house.